The easiest thing to remember when we talk about signs and symptoms of a stroke is a small acronym. It's called FAST, which stands for F is for face. So if somebody has an asymmetric face, a drooping on the face. A stands for arm. So if you ask somebody to lift their arms up, one of the arms drops down. S is for speech. So if they're talking, their speech is slurred or they're unable to talk. And then T is for time. Time is brain.